is from Anne, saying cancel culture is just a new term for an ongoing phenomenon. Does Armin remember when Atheist Republic's Allie Jackson faced attempts to cancel her from vegans? Well, okay, it was a lot more than just canceling.
No, I mean, that is actually canceling, but I think what I think, I don't know what this is, the question is referring, trying to get at. I think they're trying to, because I have been calling out a lot of people who say like they've been canceled, and I looked at the situation of like, that's not really canceling. And I think that might be a response to that. And I think it's still fair. Like, I don't know, like when J.K. Rowling, people are like, oh, J.K. Rowling is being canceled. They're like, are you really being canceled? And you look at it and like, oh no, you've just been criticized, right? Or like, I don't know, like a lot of this is, I just think a lot of the people crying cancel culture, they're referring to just people responding to what they're saying, and they're calling it cancel culture. And many times I'm like, this is not cancel culture. That is not cancel culture. And I think a lot of people get the impression of me saying that there is no such thing as cancel culture. And then they come up with actual examples like this questions of like legit cancel culture. Oh, Armin, you're saying there's no cancel culture, but look at this. I'm like, yeah, I didn't say there's no cancel culture. I just said that many times when people cry cancel culture, they're just referring to some people pushing back against their views. Like you say something on Twitter and people are like, that's stupid. Oh my God, this is why you're wrong. Like, I'm being canceled. No, I'm canceled on Twitter. Like, your tweet is still up there. Your opinion is still there. Nobody's stopping you from talking. People are just responding to you. How is that cancel culture? And then when I say that, people think like, oh, Armin says cancel culture. There's no cancel culture. There is, and this is one example. There is cancel culture. I mean, guys, Hendutva canceled us, okay? We lost our Twitter account, and we've been blocked in all of India on Facebook. And, you know, and we have, like, police filings against me and Susanna just because of our blasphemous art. That is cancel culture, when the people are legitimately trying to silence you, okay? But if the same people just came and told us, like, oh, Armin, we don't like your art. Susanna, this is bad. This is, you know, this is blasphemous. This is wrong. That if they just came out and just said how bad our blasphemous art is, that would not be cancel culture. Because you're not being canceled. You're just being criticized. I'm just trying to tell people there's a difference.
Atheist Republic needs your help. We've been the target of many legal attacks by Hindu nationalists ever since our founder, Armin Avabi, blasphemed against Hindu deities. We've retained legal counsel to help us defend our access to our community in India. We have started a fundraiser that will help us afford to tackle many legal issues, including judicial harassment and censorship. Whatever you can contribute will go a long ways in helping us in this fight. Link in the description below.